So next week, Art Briles will take on Kansas State in Manhattan. That ball floats and is picked off. And then a lateral goes out. And West Virginia will trot in for six more off the pick. How about that? Darwin Cook takes it in for a touchdown. Thank you to the little lateral from Travis Bell.
I actually really like to see this. If I'm a West Virginia coach, I'm not encouraged by the score of the game, but I'm encouraged by the way your team has continued to fight.
How does Art Briles take 41 points?